是个私生女，大将军才是天命所归的乌兆王。是啊。
Demon sword. Draw the demon sword quickly. Master, come to me. See, these violet and black points of light in your body are the negative chi that remain. You can only truly free yourself of the nightmare and return to this world by removing all of them. Master, come to me. Luckily, the Grand Summoner showed up just in time and defeated him together with Yilmaik. You have been contaminated by the demons. Fortunately, the Grand Summoner healed you with new as.
That
By the...
The Nine Sword...
Thank you.
Is this demon's?
The shards of the demon sword
the
still
one.
Contain a little soul
when
force.
The people of Hechao invaded the royal court, their demon swords were already very brittle and on the verge of cracking. When they broke, the resulting explosion caused the Yin Spring to shoot up out of the ground. The Yulan Pen Festival was being held that very same day.
We found her. Now the commander.
Those Hechao lot competed with us in the past for the position of patriarch and lost in the process. I don't know what sort of madness is unfolding again this time. Now they've thrown together a few scrap weapons and are even daring to come back to us and get beaten up again.
You need to control your temperament. If we get the commander hurt because we underestimated the enemy, how could we ever return?
It really enrages me when I think about how the commander has to help the great prince. That guy doesn't measure up to the commander when it comes to tactics and competence. Why should the commander follow his orders? He claimed all those great deeds for his own.
I don't find it fair either. But we could do without internal conflicts right now. The Hechao would just love that. In terms of everything that comes after that, I'm sure the commander has already taken measures for himself. The Hechao camp is directly ahead of you. I'll get a few people to keep looking for the
humans
next secret
from
Wuchao, camp.
Take
I'll leave this here to you.
General, you were here. He wouldn't let you get away with your insolence. From Wuchao! Take this!
Careful! It's a Wuchao person!
Wuchao! Take this! From Wuchao! Take this! Humans from Wuchao! Take this! General Yu!
With your sword.
We'll be right back.
your clan once exterminated my clan. Today I finally have the chance to settle my vendetta.
Master, the soul force of the Lunar Mirror of Distant Dreams will soon be exhausted. Please go up front immediately.
Guards, protect! Hezo! Attack!
Lady Yulang immediately, and I will leave you in one piece.
Of the Hurtao clan.
Hand over, Lady Yulang immediately, and I will leave you in one piece. did my best.
Cannot be cast.
Our lost... Not the only one. When the people of Hechao invaded the royal court, their demon swords were already very brittle and on the verge of cracking. When they broke...